Right. Alkali or group 1 metals are extremely reactive, much more than group 2 metals, because group 1 only has one outer electron that needs to be removed, whilst group 2 has two. So let's compare those reactivities between calcium and potassium. So here I'm placing some calcium into water. You can see they're fairly reactive as they quickly start to bubble, producing hydrogen gas. But what about potassium? Is it more reactive? Here goes the potassium. I would say that's more reactive.